Swing low, sweet Buster, Gonad. How are you gonna carry them home?
Who's that driving what looks like a pink sack of spanners down the road? His swollen folly on a supermarket trolley to alleviate the load. It's testicular tomfoolery. To the rescue of humanity. And it's a lot of balls to me. And it's Buster and Japes and Mary Rollins. With a Buster Gonad's Arbulbus bouncing back off them with Buster. Clad in a disguise of some form, when the cosmic power from a meteorite shower made them swell beyond the norm. And now, here he comes to save mankind. His enormous nuts not far behind, and they're not the sorted kind. Ow! He cures mutes and alcoholics when they first see his bulbous bouncing back off them with Buster and his super scrotum cluster. They're back off them with Buster just to stroke them with disgust.
Watch out for that revolving door. Oh, Buster, they really look so incredibly sore. Especially as you drag them through that powerful cleaning agent somebody spilt upon the floor. Oh, Buster, why do you let your sack swing so low?
Sack swing so low? Great idea.
To write a song about Buster Gonad and actually not mention the word bollocks.